Ethan here, back with another video, and today in this video I am bringing you guys a life hacks video. I haven't done one of these in years now. We have mom behind the camera. Anyway, we have mom behind the camera, and because I didn't feel like holding the camera so close to my face, so let's get to the life hacks. So first, for life hack number uno, you gotta grab a bag. It doesn't matter what bag, you just gotta grab a tiny Ziploc bag. And if you don't have one of these watering cans, you know, one of these things, you grab a bag, you fill it with water. Fill it with water. And then, this is... Grab your scissors, and this is kind of ruining the bag. Rest in peace, Mr. Bag. But it's for the bag to go. So as you can tell, guys, I did just cut it right there. So then you can remove your plants and you water. And you could, if you had more plants, you could use a bigger bag. Stuff like that. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next clip. Anyway, guys, as you can tell, I'm holding the money I threw in the last video. And so, of course, this one is real and this one is fake. JK, they are both fake cops. Don't call me, okay? I just made money. Come in. So this is actually, no, go that way. So actually, this is a life hack for you, because you always, like, you always get your money stolen. Like, if it's in your wallet and you get it stolen, it kind of shocks. So these are some ways for you to hide money where people will not suspect it. So your shoe is a good... Your shoe is a good place. So if you're at school and you have money and you don't want anyone to steal it, you can put your dollar right here, and you can stick it into your shoe. And of course, you can just step on it. And as you know, 20s are more, you know, expensive, high quality, high rank. So you gotta know. Shades, go away. You gotta know how to hide it. So another way to hide it is to put it, like, this is for your house, is to put it